Savage was out shooting a video to my new single. It's called Hold Me. Look out for that.